The latest now on the ongoing fight over a dog park in Jefferson County. Dozens of people piled into a county commissioner's meeting here this morning. Now they're pleading for the Elk Meadow Dog Park to be reopened. The park was closed last month because of an excessive amount of dog waste being left behind. All 107 acres are closed right now. A county official says they could be looking at other areas to open for the community. Right now, there has been no decision to reopen the original park.